the brand new EDC and founder EDC, Anurag and Nidhi Agarwal. Anurag, we have two flags, all the way from Brit Worldwide. One is founder EDC and EDC. Hello? Anurag and Nidhi Agarwal, new EDCs and founder EDCs. The only limit to the beauty of hopes and dreams fulfilled tomorrow are the doubts and lack of faith today. You have conquered your doubts with your actions and faith, resulting in extraordinary accomplishment from all to observe. You are a leader by example who can encourage others by earning the right to say with confidence, if we can overcome, you can overcome. We love you, Bill and Peggy Britt, Free Enterprise Day Celebration 2018-19. Anurag, first opinion when we see you, we see as a tough man. Am I right? Yeah. But I came to know when we was a student at Kulapa, one stranger, you were plan kattirukanga. One stranger can approach Mr. Anurag Mith, I guarantee you can say he's a listener. Not only a listener, he's a student. And he has an idea of submission. Am I right? So, proud of you, Mr. Anurag. I can say one word. When we make ourselves zero, God will make you a hero. You are setting example.
Thank you.
We are so proud of you. From the day one, we are seeing you both
Your commitments, your hard work, and your involvement, you have inspired many people's heart. So God bless you more and more. Thank you.
All right, thank you. Are you ready to rock? Wow, let's share something. By the way, so happy to see so many of you, and I know you are on the path to success. This is Anurag and Nidhi Agarwal. Very excited, always excited. That's my DNA, actually. If I'm not excited, I will never build this business. You know, I love this business. I love every action of this business. I love people. I talking to people. And that's why the business is so big. By the way, you know, to give hope and maybe to tell some story about us, let's start. Because that's a culture. Here, I started the business 20 years back in the age of 20 and a half, minus 3, was an easy age. Yeah, and like any other guy, when I started the business, you know, I was having very rosy dreams. I've been always a topper. So I had already 6 people lined up, you know, who always followed me. I mean, there are many kind of them who even used to, you know, they always try to write like me, and they used to think, okay, that way maybe we can become topper, kind of. So I thought, I have lot many people as students and, you know, to follow me. So I will become diamond so soon. And that was the day when, you know, the day of, you know, rat race starts. The way you think, things never happen and things change. But life is life. I mean, success is not a very kind of rosy game. You know, it won't impress you by the time you will come and you will apply for the success. It will take you, it will give you challenge. It will ask you the price. And if you're ready to pay a price, then only the success will come. It's not a autopilot game. It becomes autopilot game after some time when you have a huge business like we have today for many years. But when you start, it tests you. Business tests you, success tests you, people test you, market always tests you. Because no matter how great opportunity is there, but the market will always challenge the opportunity, because market always behaves like the 50 years culture, the old 50 years culture, and people behave like the perceptions. And they think, they always say, no, things doesn't happen like that. But if you have guts, if you have guts and you are ready to pay price, and if you are ready to challenge the challenge, things will happen in your way. There's no free lunch, guys. And I want to tell you, I just want to tell you that what is the price here even. I started business in 1998. I was having no upline. Today, thanks to Kanti, you know, I met Kanti when I became diamond, and I was US, and he took me to New York, and I was with him for one night. He asked me, who is your upline, to whom you counsel? I said, today is the first day when I'm sitting with someone. Okay. Yeah. So no upline, nothing. I started 135 people, 1998. First year, broke 132, platinum. Few people create big business. Okay, that's possible. I'm nothing special about it. Me, I'm not bragging about me and all that. I'm a number one student of Brittle, right? If you have guts, you can do miracles. So I started that way. Okay, by the time I started, my family income was 4,500 rupees, and Nidhi was from a very, very rich industrialist family. Okay, and because my father was in government, you know, office, and he was a very, very senior government officer. He got retired in 96. So that was a pension. So there from I started. So no spoon, golden spoon kind of situation. So did work hard. I didn't have even 4,200 rupees to start with. I did 2 tuitions and earned some money, and then started with that initial kit. Same 5 products. That's okay. But where I am after this 12 months or 14 months, first ALS, 70 people, 5 I had. With me, apart from me. No upline. And after ALS functions, and every night I used to see people sit with their downlines so big shots and everybody, and I had nothing. I became the youngest advisory council member in the world in the age of 22. I never did the job. I never had the biota. Never had the biota. The first day I entered the corporate world as an advisory council member, youngest in the world. I became the youngest diamond. We became the youngest diamond. Okay? And business is just flying. Business is just flying because I built business on my shoulders. You know, I never compromised with any Brit policies. Never compromised, not even 0.001%. You know why? Because, I mean, success is there. Why to deviate? Why to experiment? I don't love experiment. That's why I'm not a scientist. I'm a businessman. I love proven path. Okay? That's why. So, and even today, the business is great. If you want to ask the present business, and for someone of you who think business is not working or working or this or that, let me tell you, I would love to shock you. This year, we broke more than 250 platinums and founder platinums. I think, I don't have the exact number, but more than 14, 15 emeralds. I don't have the numbers of sapphires. We broke 6 diamonds, 1 double diamond, and we became EDC and founder EDC. Again, I want to tell you, this is not special about Anurag and Nidhi. We are the product of Brit Worldwide, you know, and that's why this all happens. So this is the achievement kind of thing, you know, and this is growing day by day. It has to grow because I have that sort of mindset. And I don't want to talk about lifestyle because she is the one to talk about lifestyle. You know, I cannot talk today that I went to this country's 5-star hotel because that's a life today. So style becomes a life sometime. The place where we live is itself is a 7-star hotel. You have seen my office. That's a 7-star office. It's a huge office, you know, bigger than my home. And today, God bless me with the country-oriented goal to enjoy the country-oriented goal, you know, more than the family-oriented goals, you know, and many, many things. I'm totally blessed, and I'm here not to just tell you, not to just make you excited kind of thing. I'm here to challenge you. Things can happen. But here's the lady. She is awesome, let me tell you. She had great challenge, but she did miracle with this business. So here is the director actually of my movie, Nidhi Agarwal.
Awesome. I feel blessed. Thank you, Anurag. Hello, Chennai. Can you do a big clap? Thank you, thank you. This clap is not for Anurag and Nidhi. This clap is for you guys because you are going to do miracle. So, because we, whatever we did it, we achieved. You know, now to founder EDC, we have done it, you know. But now it's your turn to go diamond. That's why I'm saying you can give yourself a big, 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 big clap. So we are happy, we are excited to be here, enjoying our life. And if I'll talk about myself, so I belong to an industrialist family, as Anurag was talking about. I'll just make my story short. I belong to a joint family, industrialist family and rich family. I born with the golden spoon, you know, and I never did any struggle in my life. And my dream was not really big, but I was very passionate about myself. And yes, one dream was there. I want to be an independent woman. I never want to be normal housewife. I should not say, because I don't like this word, normal housewife, because I really, really, really respect to housewives or women who are taking care of family and taking care of actually the industry, if you will look at it like that, you know. So I really respect them, but it's an opportunity. It is an opportunity for so many of women. But why I'm saying I want to be an independent, because my father was industrialist and I used to see my mom as an normal housewife and taking care of family, and after a big loss, you know, I lost my father very early age, in 44 years he was during an accident. I should not talk about this because I'll get upset and forget everything. So what I'm trying to say is that was the time when I got this dream that I want to be an independent woman. So that was my dream, and I want to become a businesswoman, not the job person or something. So I did my master's in business administration, and why I'm talking about all these things, because it was not that I was not doing anything, and I got this opportunity because Anurag brought this to home, or he started the business. This was not my reason, frankly speaking. I choose this business consciously because I had money, I am from rich family, I can invest somewhere and can start something, and you know, and what else I should say, I could start my career as a job or as a other profession or something, but why I choose this business, it has a strong reason. So I have two phases in my life, you know, after joined this business, when Anurag joined this business, I was start supporting him. We were not married, no meetings, no function, nothing was there. He was building, I was just supporting, okay, you do it, whatever you want to do, because these things I learned from my mom, just support, you know, just do the supports, whatever you can do best. So I did it in that way. He was building, I attended Silver Forum, I remember I attended Platinum Forum, everything. But when we got married, he was already founder Emerald and preparing for the Diamond Ship. He had everything, you know, 6-7 lakhs, everything was there. And I got married, so I have to support him in that way. So that's the way I start my journey practically in the business. And I was very fascinated about business because positivity of the environment, positivity of the people, you know, happiness. And, you know, I always seen him, he was like, I belong to a joint family, but my father was always busy with the work, you know. He was always busy in factory and offices and other places. He hardly had time for us. But see, being a single boy to his family, of his family, he was always free. He had fun, he had money, he was enjoying, he used to care a lot of me. So I thought this business has something different, which is I did not you know, get it from my home. So I choose this business purposely. Then first phase was when he entered into Diamond qualification, and I supported him wherever he used to go, whatever meetings, functions, pays, open, whatever, wherever he was going, I was going, you know, and I started learning. But my second phase starts when after Diamond Ship, I travel around the world, I enjoyed a lot, I did not build the business till that time. I was enjoying the rich part of the business, you know. But after that, when I took myself in a way, yes, I should put my feet in that shoes and start building the business. My first baby was born in 2009. So it was a long years, you know, 2003 to 2005. We had very good time in the business, you know. And I was learning through that time, through the system, through Anurag, and through so many of people, I was learning. Still, I'm learning. I'm a student. I'm a best student. But, you know, when my first baby was born, he was very pampered. And after that, I felt many things, you know, many challenges, many activities. I need to take care of family. I need to take care of a baby, small baby. And 2009 was my first baby born, and 2011 my... 2007 first baby born, and 2009 another baby born. So taking care of two small kids, it was a challenge. But I never took it as a challenge. I took it as a part of my life. I enjoyed a lot. Today still I'm enjoying my life. I never take them as a burden or as a pressure. I always enjoy their childhoodness, you know. And they're doing the best in their life, and I took it in that way, this is the part of life. I have two life. I have business life. I have family life. So I need to make a good balance. I have seen many women, they are, sometimes they get puzzled, they get confused, what to do, what not to do. See, if you are not born for your kids, not born for your husband or for your family, you are for yourself somewhere down the line. We need to understand. See, we have our own dreams, right? We have our own wishes. I enjoy my life. I ask myself, Nidhi, what do you want? What do you want? What are you looking for yourself? First you look, see, hum log flight mein bhi used to travel. So, kya batate hain? If oxygen is less, first you take oxygen pipe, then you will help other, na? Or family mein, what are we doing? We are trying to help other, rather we are not getting proper oxygen. That's why you are confused. So I used to say, why not? Why not for myself? What about my dream? What about my wishes? So I just gave myself a good importance, you know, and that's the way I started my journey. That is why I'm enjoying my family. I'm not taking any kind of pressure. I am a kind of mom. See, after having kids, people earlier, they used to say, abhi karna business easy hai, because you don't have kids, you know, you don't have responsibility. But it happened, you know, after having kids, they used to say, oh, you have kids, but lovely kids, you know, they are not naughty. That's why you are building. See, this is your attitude, how you take it. This is your attitude. Any time, any reason is big enough not to build yourself, not to build the business. Or any excuse is big enough. Or any reason is good enough to build the business. I took it in a different way. So that is why I just transfer to the women. See, just give yourself a good importance. You know, you are equally important for your family as your child or as your husband, as your other family member. You are equally important, or maybe more than. Because if you are there, then only everything is manageable. So I used to think in that way. Then I am enjoying my kids. You know, I am the kind of mother. Maine kabhi apne bachcho ko baith ke 1, 2, 3 aur ABCD likhna nahi sikhaya. I am a kind of mother, but they are doing Excel. Why I am telling you, sometime we think, कि जो कुछ हमको आता है, we just transfer, we just teach our kids. But we need to understand, we cannot teach anything to anyone. We can transfer, you know, the right attitude, the kind of thought process, the winning attitude, the mindset, we can transfer to this, to our generation. My son, he got selected in top 4 students in all over India. And he is the youngest one, not through the school, through the Microsoft. You know, they got selected from US. See, I didn't know about it. Bahut aage hai hamari generation. We cannot teach them. 1, 2, 3, ABCD or 10th or 12th karane se kuch nahi hoga. If you are not able to transfer your attitude, your winning mindset, nothing is going to help. This world is totally changed. You know, this is 21st century. We need to understand ki what we need to transfer to our generation. My daughter, she got last year, she was in class 3rd. She got 8 gold medal. That's the way they are doing Excel. So it's a good balance, you know, because I could transfer them to winning attitude. Just transfer the right things, power of dreams, power of goals, power of other things, and you will see your kids will do miracle. I made a good balance in my family. My family loves me a lot. They understand. I respect everyone. I have a very good friend circle because I always appreciate people. I love people. I care people. But I was not like that. I was not like that. I learned each and everything through the system, through the business. And I learned, you know, respect others. I was pretty introvert. Mujhe shayad baat karna ya dost banana aata nahi tha. I should say this. Earlier, I was not like that, but I learned everything. No matter from which background you are, no matter from which age group you are, no matter what was your background, but still today, in whatever background you are, till the age of 20s or 25 or 30 or 40, but after having the opportunity, still you are like that, so it's a problem. We need to change, we need to learn, and we should ready to learn, you know. This business is awesome. It has changed my life. Still, I am very energetic because of the business, because of new hopes, new wishes, new dreams in my life, and I feel more energetic. You know, people used to ask me, what did you do to build the business? I just changed my mindset. You know, I am from different family, but I came into the different family. So I just changed my mindset. I was willing to learn. Still, I am willing to learn more. You know, I am willing to change as per the requirement. You know, I just, because now this is Gen Y time. Every youth are, youngsters are joining us. So we are accepting them. We are, you know, working with them. We are understanding their thought process, what they want. So I am ready to learn and listen, you know. So that was my mindset. Definitely challenges was there. Kuch aaye, ups and downs way. But I never made them challenges because it's a part of life. Garmi honi hai, so this is like, if weather is pleasant in Chennai, it's good. If you will look at it, Delhi, temperature is 2 degrees. What to do? Enjoy! बच्चे छोटे हैं, बड़े नहीं हो सकते आपके रोने से. तो what to do? Enjoy. In-laws kit करते हैं. What to do? Just put AirPod in your ear, enjoy the song and lip read. Just enjoy their lips. Why not? Just enjoy. You cannot change anything around you. You can change yourself only. You need to understand, and the moment you will change yourself. The moment you start finding yourself, the moment you start giving importance to yourself, you will enjoy, friends. I am the kind of mother, the moment my kids come to home, I just give them the food and I just purposefully, I go out. I leave them at home for 1 hour. I said, beta, until unless ghar mein aag hi nahi lag jaye na, to mujhe call mat karna. Because I don't want to sit on their neck, you know, every time. So don't sit on your husband's neck or, you know, your kid's neck. If you do not have to do something, you do it, whatever you like it. You love cooking food, you cook food. Why not? But find out your own things. What do you love? If you don't have anything, you don't know what to do, then purposefully build the business and make a friends, go out. You know, do running, do whatever you want to do, but don't sit other necks. Women, I'm talking to you, either you are working or housewife, just find out your new dream, new hope, because this is the only way to rejuvenate yourself, you know. What is the big difference, if I'll talk about in 1 minute? See, people used to ask me, Nidhi, what is the big difference between you and us? You know, we are also working. Hum bhi to job karte hain. Hum bhi to apna business kar rahe hain. We are professional and so. So I used to say, whatever you are doing, I appreciate. You know, but whatever you are doing for yourself. You know, and the best part of my life, which is a blessing of God, whatever I am doing, I am just trying to touch thousands and millions of millions of people's lives. How many lives you have changed? Do you have this power? I have this power. So that is why I love this business. Do you have new hope? Every day new excitement, new challenges and new, you know, struggles or new things in your life. I used to ask them, then they say, oh. And the best thing about this business, freedom in my life, you know. I manage my day in a different way. I do whatever I love. I love sports. I used to play. I used to do running. I used to give a good sufficient time to myself, to my kids, to my family, to my business, you know. Hopes, stress-free life, you know. We sleep in the night like a child. We do not have any kind of stress in our mind, and I should say, a best of the best life. And this happened just because of this business. We are not special, friends. This opportunity made us special. So this opportunity is with everyone. You have to take decision. You have to decide yourself. And I want to say, you are the best. You are the best. And you can achieve more than anything, you know, whatever you can think, you can achieve. Whatever you cannot think, this business gives you this belief you can achieve, you know. So this business is awesome, wonderful. And I will say ki one day it will happen. This auditorium will full of diamonds and enough. And then we will come back to Chennai. Wish you all the best. Come and join us in Diamond Club. Thank you. And here is Anurag.
Awesome. Great. Now, how many of you belong to Gen Y? Great. I was asking about the mental age, not the physical age. So how many of you belong to the Gen Y? Hope your dreams are still young.
Yes.
Hope you are going to achieve them at any cost.
Yes.
At any cost.
Yes.
Okay, and Paytm won't pay that. You will have to pay. All right. Now, many people come here and they try to check the whole environment. I am sure about, few hundreds of people will be also here who are here since morning, and they are checking the opportunity. They are checking business, this, that. And they do a lot many Googling and all that. And when they do so much Googling and all that, and they ask so many questions to me also, I say, okay, if your questions are over, can I ask you one question? Okay, what's that? Can you Google your name in? They don't understand. What do you mean by that? No, you try. You put your name in Google search. Search. Do you find anything? Do you find yourself?
No.
Why? Because you are searching everybody else all the time. You are doing nothing for you. You want to know about my success? You search my name. The whole 2-3 page will be full of Anurag Agarwal. Hello? And my relatives, when I started the business, they say, when I got married, you were 7.5 years old. You want to tell me the business? When you got married, I was 7.5 years old. Either you are responsible or my parents. I'm no way responsible. Don't worry. So if people have nothing to show, they show their age. If people have nothing to show, they show their tax. If people have nothing to, show, they mix both of age, tag, experience. Hey, listen, I'm Baniya. I'm not going to impress with all these tags, your office room, blah, blah, blah. Show me the ITR. Show me the idea. The same idea, the same balance sheet of yours, own balance sheet, based on which the bank will give you some kind of loan. Show me your idea. Show me your idea. The idea should be powerful. Your personal worth should be powerful. And that's what we got to learn in this business. You got to be the real businessman. Guys, this is an awesome business, but you need guts. Guts to understand the business. Guts to smell the business, guts to smell the market, guts to smell the strategy, lot of common sense, and then a size of the fight. You cannot fight with like a mosquito fight, with a mosquito kind of courage, with a mosquito kind of guts. Okay? You need a guts of an elephant. The size of the fight of yours should be like an elephant. You can join us. We welcome you, and I think you can do it. But develop the right guts with the right mentorship, with the right kind of program. Wish you all the best. Come and join us. Take care.
While the techniques and approaches suggested may have worked for others, no one can guarantee that they will work for you. We hope, however, that the ideas presented here will assist you in developing a strong and profitable business. These materials have been produced independently of the Amway Corporation. Purchase of this material is optional and subject to the refund policy described in your purchase agreement for business support material. Purchase of future business tool can be discontinued at any time.